want you to think of this as just a film or a normal college level project. No, listen to me. We are not here to make things. We make things which last long. We are making a completely new conscious, like an artist.
And that's how we want you to think of us.
Vedant, what your project is about and what are the basic objectives of the project?
Well, all of us know about the vastly growing infrastructure, especially in India. And it would be best if some type of natural thing is introduced in the concrete, which is obviously used for the formation of buildings, which is natural, which is environment friendly, and which is cost effective as well.
Absolutely, Vedant. Coconut fiber is perhaps the best solution to it. As everybody can see, on adding coconut fiber to concrete, will remove the cracks from the roofs.
Exactly. What we actually did was we mixed coconut fiber into the concrete in different proportions and tested its results with the pure concrete.
That's our project all about.
Exactly.
Basic advantages of coconut fiber. One thing which everybody interested to know is the low cost. There is a huge difference between the steel cost and the coconut fiber cost. Coconut fiber cost around about 20 rupees per kg. Not only this, apart from this, high strength to weight ratio is another advantage, and crack resistant. On adding coconut fiber as an admixture in the roof, it helps in removing the cracks from the roofs.
Yoganshu, you forgot one thing. The thermal conductivity.
Yes.
Guys, coconut fiber has shown a great advantage in the field of thermal conductivity. To make you all understand, if the outside temperature is 32 degrees Celsius, the room temperature will become like 23 or 24 degrees Celsius on using coconut fiber as an admixer in the concrete.
Or the vice versa.
Yes, this is a great advantage which is over all other advantages.
With increasing temperature, there was a major need of something which is natural cooling, and coconut fiber may, to some extent, replace air conditioners. Thank you.